After 5 years on the East Coast, it was time to go home.
Welcome to Los Santos Airport.
What's up? Call the suite.
What's up, sweet? What you want?
It's Mama. She's dead, bro.
I'll take that, Hernandez.
Hey, that's my paper, man. That's money.
This is drug money.
My money, man.
Hey, don't worry about it. I'll fill it out later.
Welcome home, Carl. Glad to be back. You haven't forgotten about us, have you, boy?
Hell no, Officer Tenpenny. I was just wondering what took y'all so long.
Get in the car.
Ease up, man. Damn.
Watch your head.
Ah.
Oh, my bad.
Get out of here, you greaseball bastard! Stupid Mexican. Oh, hey, sorry.
My bad. Hey, man, my bad.
How you been, Carl? How's your wonderful family?
I'm here to bury my moms. You know that.
Yeah, I guess I do. So what else you got shaking, Carl?
Nothing. I live in Libery City now. I'm clean. Legit.
Nah, you ain't never been clean, Carl.
Well, what do we got here?
This is a weapon, Officer Pulaski, that was used to gun down a police officer not 10 minutes ago. Officer Pendleberry. A fine man, I might add. You work fast, nigga.
You know I just got off the plane.
Well, that's a good thing we found you and retrieved the murder weapon.
That ain't my gun.
Don't bullshit me, Carl.
Yeah, don't bullshit him, Carl.
What the fuck you want from me this time?
When we want you, we'll find you. In the meantime, try not to gun down any more officers of the law.
Y'all can't leave me here. This baller's country.
I thought you said you was innocent, Carl. You don't bang.
This is car 58.
See you around like a donut,
what?
Carl.
Officer Pendleberry's down. We'll be right over.
See you, Hernandez.
Oh, shit. Here we go again. Worst place in the world. Rolling Heights baller country. And I ain't represented Grove Street in 5 years. But the ballers won't give a shit.
Hi, everybody. Welcome back to Black Wolf Gaming. As usual, I'm your host, Sir Wolf. And welcome to Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. Now, I may or may not have include a little opening, like just a quick little blurb. Just in case, though, whether I have or haven't, this game is very not safe for work. Not, it is. When this game came out, it had a maturity rating of 17 or above. And then at some point, there was some little bit of programming found on the disc that the programmers used. It was a dead file. Whoa, people are shooting. I'm gonna get out of here. And it was called Hot Coffee. Just that sound, just a little bit. Oh, Lord have mercy.
I want you to take off your blouse. Stand at the window, stand there for hours each night. Lure him in. Trapping rogue spirits is...
There we go. Ooh, Lord. But anyway, yeah, there was a little bit of a... Ow. Come on. Come on, CJ. A little bit of a program found. It was actually came out to mature. But anyway. Yeah, so this game, like I said, is very much not for everybody. There will be a lot of cursing, a lot of probably quite a few racial slurs. And like every Grand Theft Auto game, copious amounts of violence. But what you gonna do, right? Oh, there we go.
Grove Street. Home.
At least it was before I fucked everything up.
Stay off crack. Will this open up yet? Ah, it opens. All right, first vehicle you ever ride.
The wrong house, fool!
Hey, 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 Big Smoke, it's me, Carl. Chill, chill.
CJ. Oh, my dog, what's up? Hey, baby, you okay, man?
Nah, man, it's my mom's, homie.
Hey, I don't know why this had to happen, but I promise you, I'm gonna find out who killed your mom's. The streets is cold, dog. Like it says in the book, we are blessed and cursed.
What fucking book?
Same things make us laugh, make us cry. But right now, we gotta take care of our business. Go see your brother at the cemetery. Come on, let's bounce. You wanna drive?
Yeah, that's cool. Nice car, Smoke.
You know me. It's not cut. Keep the value in it. Keep the green. I miss you these 5 years, man. They're gonna be real happy to see you. Hey, what's up, y'all? Look who I found hanging around.
Carl, hey, good to see you.
I can't believe she gone, man.
That's another funeral you ran away from, fool. Just like Brian's.
Hey, she was my mama too.
Not for the past 5 years, she wasn't, nigga. And where the fuck you think you going?
What? Get out my face. I'm going to see Caesar.
The hell you are, girl. You ain't messing with them essays. You know we beefed it. They ain't nothing but a
Look,
bunch of lowlife.
What the fuck are you?
At least I got principles.
Oh, and I guess that makes you an upstanding American. Carl, tell him.
Carl, don't tell me shit,
As long
bitch.
As he treat her right, disrespect you, and he did.
How the hell you gonna say that? Like it's any business of yours.
Fuck you, sweet.
Oh, shit.
Fucking asshole.
Here we go again.
This shit's real fucked up. Everything.
What you mean?
What, apart from your mother being dead? Things are going real bad. Here, let me show you running, man. Tony's buried over there. Little devil over there. It, big devil over there. Man, it's just crazy. Everybody blasts on fools first, then ask questions second.
Ballers, drive by, incoming.
Oh, motherfucker, my car!
We gotta get back to the hood, man. It's too crazy around here. Grab a bike and pedal. Either you ain't forgotten that. Follow my lead.
Come on, get on the bike, CJ. There we go. Whee!
Takes you back some, huh, CJ? Yeah.
Things has changed around here.
CJ, watch your back around here, man.
How I get so bad?
Ooh, baller's right behind us. See it?
Turf.
Yeah, it's Temple Drive family. We don't roll with them no more.
Ooh, Lord. Ooh. Ow! They shot me. That got all rando. Oh, Lord. Yes, it is actually physically possible to die during this mission. So many to open like first missions. It's hard to die, but this is one of those cases of it's you could. Ooh, shit! Watch where I'm going.
Shit! A Polish car's onto us. Split up.
He's all dented up. Right behind GZG over here. Actually, it's Ryder. Looks like Eazy-E though.
Why you bother coming back?
Man, I will punch you.
To the game, right, dog?
Ow!
Los Santos is like yourself.
No! The hell do I suck this bad? I put more hours in this game, I think, than any other.
Keep bullshit, Muliello.
Come on. There we go. Now we're getting there. Woo, Lord.
Was it this bad before you left?
Move it, CJ. You're embarrassing us, nigga.
East Coast got you all thinned out, home.
I don't know why the hell we met. What the hell, man? Why are you targeting me? I didn't do nothing to you. This is embarrassing. No. Yay. I got away. Yay. It's okay, officer. I hit the red light.
Come on,
we're good.
CJ, you can't keep up with the fat man.
What's the matter, fool? You tired?
No, I'm dodging ballers, you idiots. And nothing, man. There we go.
Got with them motherfuckers, though. Sold them niggas who's gangster. Ryder, nigga. So when you leaving, Carl?
I ain't sure. Not on my
state. Ryder's doing, donuts. Look at him.
Ah, man, I won't let you down. I swear.
Hey, we gonna call some hood rats and chill the hell out. You want some?
I got a whole lot going on. I'm tired. I'll catch y'all later.
Hey, yo, just drop in. We all hanging out.
Gia. And get yourself some colors, fool. And a haircut. It's embarrassing to be seen with you.
Whew. I'm a little on the rusty side. I did play for a couple of minutes. I actually literally got to this point before, just to kind of familiarize myself with the controls and... Excuse me. That was it. This is literally, I've not made it. I don't even think I'm not even sure if I saved the game or not. The Johnson House. There's a tape in Vice City. Remember what it was in Grand Theft Auto 3. That was a tape in Vice City. Doink. Okay, I did save last time. But now we got our own save going. All right, I'm gonna head outside. 11 o'clock at night. Listen to the gunfire. Tuck, 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 tuck.
Hello?
Hey, thought I'd explain some shit.
Sweet. Hey, what's up?
Since you've been away, shit has changed around here. Grove Street families ain't big no more. Seville Boulevard families and Temple Drive families are beefing and split with the Grove. Now we so busy set-tripping, ballers and vargos have taken over. So watch yourself out there.
Yeah, I hear you. Thanks for the heads up.
Don't mention it.
And Grove Street right now literally just controls Grove Street.
Hey, man, what you want?
Seeing my homie. What's up with you?
Yeah, homie. Yeah, it's good to see you back.
No homie love? No hug?
Oh, for sure, my nigga. My bad. What's cracking with you?
Hey, man, what you strapped for?
Man, some pizza place keeps paying over our hit up, man. Shit is beautiful. Teach the owner a lesson. The fucking Grove Street. You damn?
I'm always damn.
Yeah. Let's go, bitch. Hey,
Show me how they drive on the East Coast, homie.
What's happening, man?
Buster. Where the fuck? Ooh, Lord.
Hey, are we still running the barbershop?
Like a raggedy ass motherfucker. He popped his membrane years ago. The way I left that old fool in my head.
Yeah, I think I can cut up.
Whatever. You got 5 minutes? I'll be cutting you like a DJ. So when you running off again?
I'm not. I'm thinking of staying.
Why?
My family. The home
is here. That's talk radio. Where is it?
Don't expect me to kiss your ass in the
night. Nah, screw it.
You still a buster to me.
Yeah.
Okay, thanks. Tell me.
Yeah, don't mention it.
Barbershop open at 1 o'clock in the morning.
Here's the chair, CJ. You want it hip or fly?
Ah, let's see. Caesar's what I got, huh? I go Jerry Curl. Yeah! Well, the same thing I got now. That's Caesar and Stash. No, I'm good. That Caesar and Stash looks like I ought to be dancing down at the Malibu. Vice City throwback. Oh, come on. I actually have to change, damn it. I don't want to change.
Sit down, CJ. I can do all the modern styles too.
All right.
I think Beverly would have approved.
Caesar and goatee.
Hope you stick around longer this time.
Shit. I told you he was crazy. Man, you jacked up. Man, what's this? Shit look ridiculous. No respect for the hood. All clean as shit. Looking too skinny, CJ. I wanna get us something to eat. I'm gonna finish this, then I'm gonna take care of business.
Okay. All right. Like no sex appeal. No stamina, no muscle.
Choose from an aspiring range.
What do we have?
Ooh, that looks good. Oh.
Excuse me. Ow. Buster. What's that? Salad meal. Who wants salad? There we go. Full rack.
Next.
I'll buy one more of them. There we go.
Give up the money. This a raid.
Ryder, not this again.
It ain't me, fool.
No one else is that small. I feel sorry for your dad.
Shit, you crazy. Let's get up out of here.
Same old CJ. Buster. Straight Buster. Oh shit, run!
Pizza place packing a
no pushover.
Packing a shotgun back there, huh? Okay.
What you waiting for, fool?
Ow.
Take us back to the grove, motherfucker.
Would have been such a big deal had you not tried to rob the place, man. It's alright, I just cut a cop off. Oh yeah. You know you like that. That was cool.
Yeah!
That's how you do it.
Better drop by and see Sweet. He's been yapping on about that graffiti, too. Later, homie.
Still has that stuff on his face. All right. Right into this one. Tagging up turf. Bet you anything this has to do with graffiti. Yeah, I'm going to use my intricate knowledge of the streets.
Look who's here. It's Running Man. What, you think you back on the set?
I told you that, bruh.
Your word don't mean shit around here.
Come on, man. Give me a break.
We gotta go hit up the hood.
Hey, CJ.
Let them know you back on the set. The Johnson brothers are rolling again. Take this.
The hell is up with his head?
Start with our own set first.
Yeah.
Spread out, take the whole hood back.
You already spreading out, fat man. That's play.
His neck is made of rubber. That was good.
Hey, wait up.
Nah, thought you'd hang with your brother, huh?
Oh, ease up, little man. Come on. It's been difficult. You want to drive?
Yeah, for sure.
I gotta call my pimp.
Horn! Alright.
Watch for those rollers as I tag this up.
I don't think I have ever actually made all the tags.
And I'll keep the engine running.
Not a lot of the tags, but never all the tags. Boink. Where is it? Up and over this. Whee! Apparently somebody out there is doing the guard work. Boink. I remember that taking a hell of a lot longer back in the day, too. Although, actually, I have noticed that this seems to... These games seem to run slightly...
Come on, let's cruise into baller's territory.
If you'll forgive the term, work a little faster. Oh Lord! You know, like back in the day, it took a lot longer. You know, I was playing some Vice City, which if you guys would like to see a Vice City playthrough, just let me know down in the comments. But I noticed Vercetti there, he ran. He ran a hell of a lot faster than he used to.
You hit this up here, and I'll go up and do another hood.
Alright. You drive from the passenger seat, man. Got it. Thunk. I don't know if anybody knows. He was. They're dressed in purple. They're your sworn enemy.
What the fuck?
Welcome to America, asshole.
Get that fool! Try and hit me.
Ow!
You happy now?
Can you attend 37 in Houston
to a stand? What do you want to do then, fool?
Hey, kick your ass!
Going down.
Uh-oh!
Get it over with. Hit me.
Okay, hang on. Let me see if I can lose this guy. Run away! Because I don't want to beat the snot out of the cop. First off, I like cops. Second of all, I don't want that kind of wanted level. Is he still behind me? Sounds like it. Here we go. Doink! Alright. I gotta go up and over this, and I see there's one up there. I think I gotta go hit that one up on the roof. Up and over! Up! not over again. Come on. Climb the wall, stupid. There we go. Doink. I love that sound. Doink. You driving from the passenger seat? Not me driving from the driver's seat again. I hear gunfire. Come on, man. Whatever you're doing.
Get us back to the hood, CJ.
Yeah. This car does not drive well at speeds. Whee! Fishtails! Not my first choice for running, I can tell you that. Oh, that would have been cool if I had ridden sideways into it.
Riding bike, ain't it, boy?
Yeah, it all comes back.
How you doing on the Fetty?
I'm kind of shocked, you know. Crash took all my paper, man. Left me with nothing but small change.
Here, get yourself a beer or something.
That was small change, $350. Right, let's go save real quick. Because nothing I hate worse than a game that like maybe crashes. All right.
That's the one.
Carl, it's Officer Hernandez.
Who?
Officer Hernandez. I work with Tenpenny and Pulaski.
Oh, the bitch. What the hell you want?
Hey, show me some respect, boy.
Go fuck yourself. You just that bitch.
You watch your tone, boy. Now listen, I've got a message from Officer Tenpenny. Don't try and leave town. That would be a big mistake. You hear me? We're watching you.
Whatever you say, bitch.
Alright. I'm gonna go see my man. My boy.
Hey, you gotta keep it real, man.
Man, nobody give a shit about the hood.
I do.
All they do is sell yay and ruin the place. No crack ever made a gang type.
Oh, no, man.
What's up, y'all?
What's up, CJ?
What's crack?
Man, all they care about is smoking and money.
Can't knock a homie's hustle, sweet.
Their marks ain't soldiers. They idiots trying to be businessmen.
Yeah, but they down with us, man.
All they down with is money. CJ, go down there and show these fools you mean business. These chumps from the ballers are sweating the homies. Go put pressure on them. Let's do it.
We've been putting time in the hood, but we got to get the homies back together. Like the old days.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you right. So you and Ryder go handle your business. Man, they're slang to their own mama. They don't care about nothing.
You're naive, my friend. We got to keep our focus.
We need some backup. You seen beat up?
Nah, but him and the homeboy Bear, they good to have on our side.
Oh, Big Bear? Yeah, them bass slangers gonna be sorry now.
Hey, beat up is only a couple of blocks away.
Beat up.
Hood's all messed up, huh?
Yeah. You try to get any of these crackheads to help you out.
No wonder the families ain't up on it.
Apart from Smoke, Sweet, and you know yours truly. Hey, slow down, fool. You don't even know which door it is.
Whatever, man. This it?
Yeah, this it right here.
Open up! You sure he still live here?
Fool, I told you this it.
Open up!
Who the fuck is it? CJ, the fuck you want? Get the fuck out of here.
Wait, hold up, man. What happened to For Life, nigga?
The only thing that matters is the hood, homie. But you'll never understand what getting this money is like. You know what, man? Get the fuck out of here before you be laying on your back. Big Bear, come check this fool.
Hey, Bear? Big Bear, that's you? Hey, you still from the hood, homie,
nah,
or what?
The only thing Bear give a fuck about is smoking and keeping my house clean. Ain't that right, Big Bear?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, what?
Hell yeah, sir.
Now go make that motherfucking toilet spark.
Oh, no, man.
Man,
Beard, come on.
Everyone likes to party sometimes, CJ. I'll see you around.
Stay the fuck from round here, punk.
Hey, nigga, fuck you.
It's just fucked up.
I see what you mean now, man. If crack can do that to Big Bear, turn him into a base slave, the average motherfucker ain't got a chance.
Damn dope fiends and drug addicts everywhere in the city. Piss me off.
Look like it's up to us, then.
Let's just cruise through the hood and find that somebody's selling.
Yeah. Let's go beat up a guy. And break a door.
Hey, check it out. Somebody's selling to one of the homies.
Hey, partner, I'm working, man. What you need? What you need?
Oh, you think I'm a bitch, huh?
Hey, no time to clown, homie.
Come on, man. Stand up. All right. That was easy.
Man, I know this cat. He a punk used to run with a front yard baller OG from Idlewood. I know his place. It's just across the tracks there. Let's check it out.
Hey, ain't that front yard turf?
Man, are you a buster?
Nah, I'm down, homie.
Hey, grab hold of that bat over there. Who you think you touching, homie?
All right, gonna go to the dealer's place. Whoop some ass.
Serious mission now.
Man, don't sweat it, homie. Everybody in the hood know ballers are pussies.
Right up and over the cop car. All right.
Wee. Man, you can smell a crack den a mile away.
Yeah, let's shoot through and introduce ourselves.
Crack den. Literally just says crack den. I forgot about that.
Good afternoon, ball of dope pushers. Grove Street OGs come to do damage.
Fuck them Grove Street fools. Grove Street going down.
Ninja these motherfuckers.
You hit like a girl, man. I thought you had some.
Man, you better stop tripping.
What you slept on, fool?
Beat your ass now, man.
Can't hurt me, nigga. I'm a real baller. Get out of my way.
Out of my way, Ryder.
Let's go, bitch.
What now? He gone.
Get out of my face.
You think you whore?
Well, that was easy. All right.
Now ballers know Grove Street families on their way back up.
I hear a plane. There's a plane. Look at that. Look at it go!
Come
oh,
on, man.
Up gone.
Up.
Ryder, damn it!
Move! You're between me and the jungle!
Show, homie. And what's more?
Oh man, they gonna be mad at us.
And I'll warn the gang later. But now, it's just basking in the silence of victory, motherfucker.
Yeah, that was
and
nice.
If the base ain't getting pushed up in their faces, maybe these fools should be up for some real banging.
Yeah, Grove gonna get back on his feet now, for sure though.
Later, homie.
I know I'm looking too good these days.
Drive through. I really running through these missions, man.
Respect has to be earned, sweet, just like money.
So what you saying? You don't respect me?
What I'm saying is, speak up, nigga. I'm hungry.
Man, shit. Hey,
man cannot live on bread alone. I know. I tried that shit. Carl, you look a little thin, man. You gotta be hungry, man.
Yeah,
now,
I
what you
eat.
Fools trying to eat? That's what about some tacos?
Tacos again? Hell no. Chicken, man. No discussion.
Man, I don't want no chicken.
Carl, you dry. Smoke look like he gonna pass out.
Our moms get killed.
We gotta talk about it.
We all gotta talk about it. They was going for sweet.
How you supposed to know that? You know what people are like. Say they have love for you, but won't say a word. Too damn scared.
Some people say they saw a green saber doing the work, then speeding away.
Yeah, but people like to talk, don't...
Green saber. I have pineapple crushed to drink while I'm doing this.
Carl, what do you want? You gotta eat to keep your strength up, man.
Hey, I'll take a number 9, fat boy.
Give me a number 9, just like his.
Let me get a number 6 with extra dip.
I'll have 2 number 9s, a number 9 large, a number 6 with extra dip, a number 7, 2 number 45s, 1 with cheese, and a large soap.
Hey, sorry, bro. You know I gotta know about mine.
I know, CJ, I know. I'm just trying not to think about it.
Big Spoke sounds like me when I order food.
Yeah, right. Let's eat.
All right. Ooh, gang tech.
Hey, don't we got beef around here? We've been getting into it with these fools.
I can't stand cold food. Unlike you, I ain't never ate from a trash can.
Oh, shit. Trash can bitch.
Pass me my food.
Hey, look. Kilo Trey scoping us out.
Damn, Ryder, you a jinx.
Shit, them motherfuckers headed to the hood.
Drive by!
Yeah.
Speed up a little. We sit and run. Hit it. Go. Hit the gas now. Actually, fix.
Why you ain't blasting?
Let's roll. I'll shoot him when I'm done eating.
Quit standing. Oh, come on, man.
Let's go.
Them balls.
I'm trying to enjoy my food.
And those fools are trying to enjoy our death. Now come on, Smoke. Shoot.
Come on, Smoke.
I'm just finishing my fries.
Got ketchup all over the seat. Freaking love Big Smoke, man. Whoa. One down. Oh, shit. Murder right in front of a cop.
That was some serious shit.
Yeah, man, those baller fools won't try that again. Carl, let's get
what's up, cops?
All right, I'm on.
Oh, thank you.
That fool filled a hole.
You chubby motherfucker. Next time, you better start blasting, or I'm gonna blast you myself.
Little bit of lag.
Smoke you wide, man. I mean, wide.
And that's why you love me, baby.
And I think I'd end up using this alley to get in here more than the actual road. Alright, what now? Here we go.
That's one up for the grow.
Say what, Smoke? All you managed to do was eat my damn food up.
Yeah, it was getting cold.
Y'all coming in for a beer?
Nah, baby. I need to get back to the crib. CJ, give me a ride.
Alright, Smoke, let's go. See y'all later.
Man, Smoke lives kind of far away.
Man, if you can eat your food while everybody else is losing theirs and blaming you, you straight, homie.
What?
Nothing. Just some poetry I read.
Hey, Smoke, tell me why you moved out to Grove.
Man, got some money from my aunt. I mean, it's a nice place and all, but the Grove is in my heart. Hey, thanks, Carl. Hey, I miss having you around, baby.
Thanks, man. I wish Sweet thought like that.
He don't mean it, CJ. He's still real tore up about your moms, man. Here, get yourself a little smoky smoke on smoke and relax, homie.
That's like an Oldsmobile. All right. Gotta head back, go see Sweet.
Thank you.
Don't mind me. Driving like an idiot, that's all. I wonder. They still do answer cell phone?
Yeah.
Hey, CJ, it's Sweet.
Hey, what's up?
If you don't respect your body, ain't nobody gonna respect you. You're too skinny, CJ. You need to pack on some muscle.
If I wanted nagging, I'd buy a clockwork wife.
It's all show and respect, you know.
Yeah, I guess.
There's a gym I go to a couple blocks out from the Grove. Go check it out and get yourself a gangster physique.
I'll scope it out. Later, man.
Ooh, gyms. I think I'll be doing a lot of that kind of stuff off camera. Now, let's see if I can do this. I'm also hanging. Help myself out a little bit. This is the first vehicle we rode. Let me see if that other bike will stay or if it'll disappear. They still hold two, three, four, four! Yay! Holds four still. Okay, good. I know, stupid, but I really wanted to see. I never learned how to play dominoes.
I'll write it down in a second. I ain't gonna pencil whip you, fat sucker. Let me play first.
Hey, what's up?
What's up, man?
Who winning?
Who you think, huh?
Me? That does it. That's game null and void, motherfuckers.
So, what kind of guns we working with now?
One time came through, raid the spot. We ain't got shit now.
Well, what you gonna do if the ballers roll through? Throw shoes at him? Say, what happened to Emmett?
Emmett? Shit, gangs these days got Macs, AKs, and all kind of stuff. Emmett, on the other hand, ain't got shit.
Well, until we get that plug, we gotta deal with a cat that always been there for us.
Emmett, Seville Boulevard families. We ain't too close these days, but nonetheless, I'll take you to see him. Get ourselves strapped up. Come on, man.
Nigga, shake him up again.
Yeah, I've never learned how to play dominoes. I always want to learn how. The only thing I know, the only good I can do with dominoes is to line them all up and knock them over. That's it.
What a love. Shit happens. Seville wrongs temple. Temple wrongs grove. Bad blood leads to bad blood. If you read the book, that's the way of the world, baby.
Yeah, but you know you gotta keep it real.
I admire you, Carl. You're a leader, a visionary. Remember me.
Yeah. I will, Big Smoke, don't worry.
Full of shit.
I hear gunfire.
Thanks, homie.
Alright, Emmett, what kind of stuff you got for me, man? Don't worry, I'm just gonna park my car right across the road here. I don't think anybody will mind, right?
Shot at me. What you kids want?
Hey, Pops, hey, what's happening?
Aren't you Beverly Johnson's boy?
That's right.
Brent, say, ain't you dead?
No, the other,
Paul. Sorry about Beverly.
That's why we're here, sir. We want to get the people who did it.
Well, you come to the right place. Try anything you like, boy.
Man, look at this old shit.
Hey, man. Old shit's better than no shit.
Die, little glass ball of fool! Oh, Beverly be so proud of you, boy. Shit, I'm the best there ever was.
And you fired off 12 shots.
Yeah, that's real, bro.
Fired off three.
Style now. Cap your ass. And your ass. You want some too? Ice cold, baby. I knew I was the chosen one.
Oh, man. Check out Special Agent. <this moment. laughs>
Yeah, five shots, five kills. to take a little getting used to. I might have to adjust the sensitivity a little bit. Woohoo!
Damn! You're a killer, baby! Ice cold! But remember something. Real strength comes from within, my brother. Listen to the boy. Yeah, I guess liberty didn't soften you none, huh? Hey, look, let's split. Hey, I see you around, Emmett.
I'm 100% behind you, boys. But remember this. You didn't get them from me. And remember this. Emmett is the place for guns. We've always got high-quality merchandise, and I've been proudly serving the community for over 30 years.
Crazy old fool. Hey, look, you drive, man.
I seen Noah Cannons in this strap in the museum. Where we going?
Man, I'm real tired, dude. Drop me off at my crib, baby.
What's going on, man? Shit seems pretty fucked up.
Ooh, boy.
People have to open their eyes and their hearts, CJ.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the choices all men face, brother. Sometimes they seem real, but other times there's no choice at all.
At least you still talking shit. You ain't changed a bit.
Dang! Who, me? No, never.
How? I need your insurance. As I fishtail down the road. Oops, shit. Oh, wrong turn. Wrong, no, I want that turn. Right there. There it is. I need that turn.
Thanks, CJ. I see you around.
Later, Smoke.
No problem, Smoke. Carrying your gun from your wrist like a real homie.
Speak.
I thought you was representing.
What?
Correct me if I'm wrong, but I thought you was rolling with Grove Street again.
Already told you I am.
Well, I ain't seen you in your colors yet. You gotta fly the flag, man. Ain't nobody gonna respect you if you ain't representing your hood.
All right, man. My bad. I just ain't got around to it yet.
There's a Beagle around the corner from the gym in Gatton. Go get yourself some green.
All right, Grove Street colors. I like the cell phone, though, man. That is awesome. I'll flip it open. Of course, it's nothing like in Vice City where you got that freaking Motorola brick. Bingo!
Don't make me repeat myself. Move! You boxing with a... Get out of my way.
Ow! He just stabbed me, didn't he? Uh-oh. Whoops. Probably should not have done that in front of a cop. Still, it was impressive. That jump was impressive, man. Oh, yeah. I'll help you out there, baby. Don't worry. Look at that. Yeah.
Try on anything you want, sir.
I love this song. Leopard cowboy. Let's see. I'll be right back when I've actually got it set up. We'll be right back.
Jesus, did someone screw their mother?
Always a pleasure, sir. Thank you, sir.
All right, here we are. A full olive jab with a green bandana on. And cowboy boots. And keep running with Sweet. Do a couple more Sweet missions. I think. Uh-oh. Overshot. There we go.
I could drive as well as CJ, man. I'm telling you.
Yeah.
Hey, homie, what's up?
Hey, what you saying about me, fool?
What's up, man?
I'm saying that the East Coast made you drive like an idiot, fool. Man, you always crashing cars and shit. And for some reason now, you back. All it is CJ drive here, CJ drive there. Bullshit.
Man, why don't you just take it easy?
No disrespect, man, but you can't drive for shit.
Thanks, man. Nah. Say what you really mean.
You such a good government, homie. You gotta ride shotgun. Show CJ what's cracking.
Hey, you know something? You right. Cheers, CJ. You can drive, homie.
He's tripping.
Oh, Lord have mercy. I'm gonna end up turning the radio off, I think, from here on out.
Do us a little drive-by, huh? You know something, matter of fact, you are chauffeur for this little gig. Come on.
G, thanks, G.
Just don't drive like no fool.
What you gonna do now? What do you now, Ryder? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. This might be one I have to end up having to repeat too, because I seem to remember this mission being difficult as hell.
Yeah, ball is turf. You dog ready?
Yeah, for sure. I'm ready.
Carl, just concentrate on the driving, and we'll take care of the shooting.
Listen to the man, fool, and try not to park us up a tree or something.
Yeah, if the car stops, we dead meat. Stab out of here, CJ!
I got you, don't worry.
We iced them, CJ. Let's hunt down some more.
Alrighty. Good copy, Yui.
Let's roll.
Close my door.
I owe you one now, homie.
Let's see if I can run some of these fools over. Come on, come on. Yeah! Yeah! Get a few licks in myself.
That was way too easy. Let's go blast on some more baller fools.
Come on, come on.
You a comedian?
Uh-oh, ow, ow. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? The last guys are running. We got a runner.
CJ, find us some more ballers so we can cap them.
Man, you gotta ease up, son.
I gotta make a getaway.
Speed it up a little. We're sitting.
Hey, we're gonna be fine. Yeah. That's how it's done right there. Of course, the car's starting to hurt.
Smash on it, Carl, smash!
I'm smashing! Uh-oh. Ah! Missed me. Alright, so... Out and around. this left up here. Look at that. Like a champ. Right into the pain spray. Right in. There we go. First one's always free. Yep. I don't want to commit any crimes.
Yeah, Grove is back, man. Grove is back.
Yeah, for sure. They were slipping, man.
Man, I'm shocked you ain't get us killed, CJ.
Yeah.
Am I dead? Hey, Carl, ignore that motherfucker. You did good today.
I sure am craving.
As I spin out, can't seem to drive. Worth the damn. Hang on. You know what? Hang on. No, we're gonna do this right. I'm not under a time limit, and I've got... Oh, Lord! Oh, yeah! Look at that. Driving skill. Up. Wah, Nyota!
You're down with the Grove and the ballers know it. So watch yourself for now on, CJ.
Yeah, for sure. You know that. I'll see y'all later.
Here, take this. Go get yourself some beers.
$500 to go buy, so how the hell expensive is their beer? First, everything in Grand Theft Auto is expensive as hell. Alright, we just got saved up. Let's go ahead and see what Sweet's got. Sweet girl.
Sweet! Smoke! Shit, where all the homies at?
Carl, no time to chit-chat.
Been seeing a Seville family beer, work out on the street, and the boys don't like it. I'm pinned down in Seville hood, and we need a ride out of here. Pronto.
Oh, for sure, man. Hang in there.
Drop by Emmett to get heated.
Need a car. I'm going to skip going to Emmett's and go straight there because I think I should. Man, I should still have. Yeah, okay. I got enough shots to kill somebody. Hang on, sweet. I'm coming. Don't die. Don't go the way of old Rando. Out of my way. Move. Flat. Uh-oh. Nope. Time to run.
You have fun yet, fool? This ain't nothing personal.
That's right. Look at that. Come on, answer the phone, damn it.
That's my brother. Get a car. We'll meet you out front.
Should be the fire department.
my shit is steady pumping.
Oh Lord!
Let's roll. Don't worry, girl.
You know what I do? Ride,
man, Seville family's gone too far this time.
Bye.
Green blasting on green ain't no way to run the family.
That's how it works.
Stay out here, getting us
both in trouble again, sweet.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Here we go. I got rid of one.
Seville's trying to start a war or something.
Overshot. I might not be the best.
We gotta bring the families back together.
Might not be the best, but I cannot run people.
You want her now?
Whew!
I'll see you inside, baby. Man, this set tripping is killing the families. You did good back there.
Hey, I'm a Johnson boy.
Hey, I got unfinished business. Big love.
I think we got time for one more sweet mission. Cesar Villalpando. Villalpando, I guess.
I'm tired of you not listening to me, girl.
And I'm tired of you acting like you own me. I can see who I want to see.
It just ain't right you seeing some cello motherfucker.
Oh, what? A no-good, narrow-minded, hypocrite gangbanger telling me what is right and what is wrong? Let me guess, sweet. Senseless killing right, but a boyfriend from the south side wrong?
Some things ain't just meant to happen. I mean, what if y'all have kids? Leroy Hernandez? That don't sound good, girl.
Ain't Hernandez.
Well, Leroy Lopez
then. Or Lopez either, you racist fuck. That ain't how moms raised us.
I ain't racist. I just know how they feel about you. And look at you. You dress like a hooker.
Oh, and I guess you two would know what a hooker look like, huh?
You say it like it's a bad thing.
Shut up, Carl.
Carl.
You know what? So I can date one of your mindless friends? I don't think so.
You know exactly what my problem is. She's meeting him at some cholo car club.
All right, so if there's a little bit of break in there, my cinematic cut out, the recording cut out during the cinematic, I kind of forgot to keep an eye on it. Normally, I stop and start it throughout while I'm playing. Turns out I've been playing for at least an hour now, and it feels like about 15 minutes, so I think I'm going to have plenty of footage. So I'm going to go ahead and finish this mission. We'll go ahead and call it a day. But depending on whether or not I can keep any of that cinematic, CJ's sister, is upset that Kendra, whatever her name is, their sister, is going to see Cesar via Landro. I don't know actually how to pronounce it, but anyway, he's upset she's going to see him, basically. And I gotta get there.
So you must be Sweet's bro, huh? He phoned ahead, said you might be looking for a car that bounces. Well, I owe him big from way back, so here, this should do the trick. Custom Springs, see you hopping all the way home. Dire out. Very popular with the SAs. They compete in these things. You can usually find them over by Unity Station. If you ever want to mod your ride, come back anytime, man.
Alright, so here we are. We got our car modded with a paint job. That's it. That's all I got. Paint job. That's all I could afford. Yeah. Ow. Oh shit! I should be paying attention to what I'm doing, not bouncing down the road like an idiot. But yeah, I picked this paint job. I just got done playing through Vice City for some nostalgia effect, and this reminded me so much of the. Oh, God damn it! You suck, people! You can't drive. Out of my way. But it reminded me a lot of the Cuban Hermes. So I'm like, you know what? I'm gonna take that. And this looks like the voodoo. Probably paint it up like the voodoo too. The Haitian hydraulic car. All right, here we are.
So you think you can low ride? Well, let's see what you can do. Man, forget.
Like a tortuga.
Yeah, that's total bullshit.
You like extra garlic on your pizza stack?
Yeah, it's great.
Let's do a whole 100.
Yo, what's the deal, man?
Yeah, screw it. No, I don't actually want to go all in. I want to go all in case I fail. But we'll do 100. Here we go. $100. Slowest QTE I've ever done. Whew, it's concentration, man. I think I won, though. I think I won.
You're pretty good for a beginner, eh?
You know it. Excuse me. Sorry for the yawning.
That shit was all right. So since when has my brother been a low rider?
Since Sweet told me to keep an eye on you. Make sure that whatever you dating don't get you in no trouble.
¿Qué onda? Nice hopping, Holmes.
Well, you just shook that whatever's hand.
Come here, baby girl.
Hey, get your dirty hands off my sister.
What is wrong with you?
Holmes, you're acting like she's your woman, eh? She's with me, cabrón. So chill the fuck out. I treat her good.
Look, baby, don't start no shit. Don't make it
Orale,
worse.
Vato.
Okay?
Who's this pendejo?
What? Dickhead? This dickhead is my brother.
Easy, Holmes. He ain't from nowhere. He's cool.
Well, I say he ain't cool, Holmes. I say he thinks he's gangster, man. And I don't like it. So you know what you can do for me, man? You can fuck off, pendejo, and then maybe we cool.
No, you fuck off. I'm talking to my sister.
Oh.
Jose, come on, Holmes. I can handle this. This is important to me.
Órale, pendejo. You lucky. That's right. You lucky sister spoken for you. Vámonos, muchachos. Let's get some fucking beer, huh? I'm thirsty.
Look, baby, go get in the car, okay? I'm gonna speak to Carl. Look, Holmes, I love your sister. I honor her. She's my girl for life. This is why I stopped you from being skinned just then. You got a problem with me? Fine. We don't have to be friends. But Kendall, she's happy with me, carnal.
Okay,
I guess we cool. Now.
Cesar Villalpando.
Carl Johnson. CJ.
Cabron, you got a nice ride there, Holmes. Maybe we'll get to kick it again soon, eh?
Yeah, maybe.
All right. Yeah. Doink, doink, doink. Sorry, I have too much fun doing that. All right, everybody. Well, I think that that is going to do it for me for today. I'm going to watch as a cop wastes some fool and I run another guy over. And while they do that, I'm going to go park my car. But I appreciate everybody for joining me on this first episode of San Andreas. I hope you enjoyed it. I know it was a little, probably a little slow to begin with. Woo-hoo. I can't drive, Captain! But no, I know it's probably a little on the slow side because we're kind of opening up with, you know, like some of the tutorials and the training and, you know, we all know that kind of fun that is, but... next time it'll probably be a little more action-packed. I do apologize for the lackluster voiceover. I actually kind of decided to do this literally like, I'm gonna make a recording! And then went, I have no idea what to say! So. Yeah. Ooh, answer the cell phone.
Hey, who is this?
What's up, homie? It's Cesar Villalpando, cabrón. ¿Qué onda?
You seen Kendall?
Yeah, she's around, pero mira, I was just hitting you up to say that you drive good. And you like cars, eh? So,
Yeah, I guess. We'll be going with this.
Well, you want to make something, a little money?
Does the Pope shit in the woods?
I don't know, but if you do want a little extra, there's plenty of money to be made racing.
You talking illegal street racing? Hell yeah.
No hoofties, Holmes, just low riders. Nice ones. It gotta be nice so you don't get in, eh?
Okay, I'm in. When and where?
Drop by the spot in El Corona. I'll take you to the meet. Vouch for you. These guys can be very nervous with the new racers, eh?
All right, well, no, you stupid. Hang on. Anyway, like I said, I'm going to go ahead and call it here. I do appreciate you joining me. If you liked it and if you've enjoyed it, and if you would like to see more, go ahead. Excuse me. Hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button. Leave it in the comments below. Say, Wolf, I want to see more. Wolf, I liked it. Wolf, you suck at gaming, but I like you anyway. So thank you, everybody, for joining me. Beachy. Thank you, everybody, for joining me. I look forward to seeing all of you again very next episode. As usual, I'm your host, Sir Wolf. It's been Black Wolf Gaming. See you guys later.